Oh my God. I really hope I have to fight Avalok. It's gonna be some bullshit.
I think you will not attack one unarmed.
Wouldn't be so sure. I'm in a foul mood.
I am not your foe. I am merely helping Cirilla.
I don't believe you. Can't. Not after all that's happened.
Will you believe me?
Oh, shit.
Speaks the truth. I asked him to help me open the tower. Because I aim to enter it.
Hell. Why would you do that?
Why the hell? The Wild Hunt's been defeated.
The White Frost has not.
The hell is this White Frost?
The prophecies are true. I have seen worlds bound in ice. I know what awaits you. Only the Elder Blood can stop the White Frost. Only I can stop it.
There's no end.
Avalok's muddled your mind with a fortune teller's fables.
You're wrong. The White Frost truly does approach. Worlds will freeze, one after another, and all life will be eradicated. Avalok gave me a choice. I made the decision. I must stop it.
There's gotta be another way.
What can you know about saving the world, silly? You're but a witcher. This is my story, not yours.
Please don't go.
Let me finish telling it.
Oh man.
Good luck, Ciri.
Perhaps I should have told you. I see now you might have understood.
Know you better than you think. Don't keep me waiting.
Think I'm dumb. ill. Oh shit, what happened? I wanna throw my controller, Siri's dead. I really hope she's not dead.
The gentleman will follow.
Salvation from sin.
Captain! Report, 4th Kite Squadron. The Fundsberg Division as a whole. Deserters.
Does General Voorhis know?
He's at the briefing. They're not letting anyone in.
Nonsense.
Cannot wait for Blood and Wine to come out.
Mean to me, Peter.
Speak. Ciri is dead.
How did it happen?
The White Cold. You're familiar with the prophecy? Ciri tried to stop it. She did, but paid the ultimate price.
Where is the body?
I doubt it'll ever be found.
Who else knows?
Avalach, Elven Sage. But I doubt you'll find him either.
And Yennefer?
She's decided to stay in the north. Provided you don't object.
I don't. And you?
None of your business.
That's none of your business. Not anymore.
Did Cirilla say... Did she ask you to convey anything?
She regretted not getting a chance to say goodbye.
Did she tell you this? Really?
Didn't have to. She wanted to make peace. I know that. If there's nothing else...
There is, but you may go. Witcher. I do not wish to see you... ever again.
Damn.